What's up, everyone? Back in another video, and in this video, we will be doing behind the scenes of Dr. Fabo. So, as you guys know, there has not been a very good reputation. And so, we are for the season 2.
I'm going to use these bridges.
No. For the season 2, we will be doing more blasts as well, but this is our main concern at the moment.
We are also, after this, maybe going to be starting a new
series on
that's it, tons of like dark characters, which are really, really good guys. They're not like dark characters and stuff.
Yeah.
By the way, there might be a bit of parkour going for you across the steps. So if you see me just randomly jump across one, somewhere over here on one of the bridges is a gap. It's not brilliant. It's not like 5-star. I give it like a 3 because like
that's
we didn't rehearse it at all.
No, but we have got a lot of fans.
Whoa! Who the hell are you?
Power 10. So as you can tell, guys, there's going to be a lot more new characters, including one like this. So as you can tell, Freddy! So, hi! As you can tell, we're going to have a lot of new characters. So the newest character, that guy in the back suit, will be me. Oh, Kevin, that's me.
You're Kevin!
Well, am I Harry or Kevin?
You're Kevin!
So yeah, there's going to be Kevin. So you'll come back with a big surprise. Freddy don't say anything. Because me and Freddy are actually the only ones who know about this. So not
like, just, like, the actor of Harry, Justin, he doesn't actually know about this.
No, so. And also, there's some about Freddy. Okay, sorry, I just have to tell Freddy. So he won't remember what I was talking about.
So, I honestly, like, I really do not want to tell him yet.
No, because it's going to be a big surprise. Oh, season 3 is not, sorry, season 2.
I kind of want to check for them to make sure, it's positive.
This
will not be here.
Yeah. Also, there will be references to other people's past, just like, John's past. And so, we will see a lot of that in each episode. Also, we will see a lot more of these symbols around here. And I'm going to say something else like a massive surprise. So, the Overlord does reflect really bad something
and
about someone
has even like it overrules everything that is happening.
And so, that's why this is here. I also get ready for an absolute massive battle on Monday. Someone doesn't trust someone else, so that I'm a massive battle. In some type of
exercises.
Oh, I'm not on the rehearsal.
Yeah.
I'm Freddy's screen, guys, so we do rehearsal that episode.
Like, you can just see where I've, like,
yeah!
You can also see where I've destroyed the ground, like, poo, materials.
And we will also be doing, like, better graphics, so, like, Freddy doing the stuff.
And yes, guys, I'm sorry for the people that play on PE as well, because like the new swimming thing isn't in this yet, and now it's the Trident, and that will hopefully be coming soon as well. The music swimming bomb up what from PE. So I hope that's coming soon. If you don't do that version, I mean, that would actually be pretty cool. Yeah, so sorry for the people that really want that. But yeah, continue with this.
Yeah, so the topic of season 3 is the storm.
Oh, yeah, no, yes.
The rocks. It's the rocks.
Seven,
yeah. I'm not saying where any of them are, 100%. I'm not saying where any of them are. So we have seven stones.
And you're a little piggy, piggy.
Death, speed, life,
control,
climb, teleport, control, and travel. Yep. So,
you're a little piggy.
I'm not going to give any spoilers about it. And okay. This is all I've been at. So I'll leave you to it, and we're going to talk just like one or two moments about the next season. So,
hello.
Hi.
I heard about you and the Overlords. I don't trust you. Why don't you trust me?
Too many bad things happen to me.
And that's not an excuse.
It kind of is, because you don't know me. Like, how do you know me?
No.